What is going on, guys? I hope you guys are all doing well. Now, today, you guys are going to be seeing a video of me sparring my trainer, Tyler. I've been training with my buddy Tyler for a little while now. He runs his own gym, his own boxing gym. So, if you guys can, go check him out on Instagram. Show some love at riseboxing.fitness. So, go check him out. Go show some love. He's an amazing trainer, amazing friend. He's been pretty cool over the years. So, and this video particularly. I got to spar him and another fellow student of his back in January. Without further ado, let me know what you guys think, and let's just get to the video.
Try to be. Huh? All right.
What? Oh, Danny?
Yeah.
I mean, I know you get to hit today.
I think the only one that, so the first round, you pushed off of me, but you more pushed on my nose.
Oh,
no, you're that was the only thing, like, I can say, like, really, like, phasing. It was that, and, like, you landed, I had my head down. You hit it, shot there, I was like, okay, I should avoid that.
Now, the thing is, you really don't want to aim at people's heads.
Yeah.
Because it'll break your hand.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Their skull is harder than your hand. You're going to break it. That's how people break their hands.
Okay. I've been just kind of working on my legs constantly. That's the same thing like last time. That's what gives out first.
Yeah.
I'm like, I know that that's where all your power comes from. So it's like me dishing out shots and then me missing them too. Like, what is like the cleanest shot you think I've landed so far?
You landed a few clean ones.
Okay.
I'm not going to lie, I think you landed. Both of y'all landed clean ones.
Okay.
Super clean. The only thing we got to work on is just conditioning. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. For real.
When I'm walking you down,
yeah.
Get tired, I put my weight on you.
Yeah.
Especially with you, I start with your front hand.
Yeah, for real. That was
a lot.
Yeah.
Because I knew it was getting you tired.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? With that front hand. And once you start dropping it, boom. Then that's when I can open up. Boom, 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 boom. That was good.
That was fun.
That don't get short.
Did you take this three? Alright. So we'll do 2 minute all, 1 minute off. That's why that pretty much done. Y'all want to get it there like next weekend or something? Yeah. Y'all get it next weekend?
Hold on.
Okay. Let's get some effects. What's up, man?
Thank you.
very short. I was just like, and on top of that, you're a southpaw as well, which is why I was like, that's the one thing I haven't had enough of, is like sparring with somebody who's also southpaw every time. I'm like, that's just
I like having two horses.
Alrighty guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed editing it. I was very tired throughout the match. You guys can clearly see that. I had fun. I had a lot of fun. Once I said, guys, Tyler, he runs his own gym. He has his own classes and whatnot. So if you guys can, go show some love once again at riseboxing.fitness on Instagram. Go give him a follow. Go check him out. If you guys are in the Columbus area, hit him up. Talk to them about, you know, you wanting to set up some classes or something like that, and hey, go get a session in. So without further ado, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, even though yes, this isn't fishing related, stay safe, tight lines. I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.